6 dance tips by Blackpink Lisa. Number 1, mirror. Usually Blackpink girls practice their group dance in front of the mirror because a mirror is a good tool for checking the position. And also mirror helps in group dance for checking the position of the body moves and facial expression on timing. Number 2, exercise. Blackpink Lisa always makes sure to do any warm exercise or yoga before getting started for dance practice. So it can help her body physically energetic before getting into the dance. Number 3, YouTube. It's not easy to dance like Blackpink, but actually, you can also dance like Blackpink Lisa with the help of YouTube tutorial videos. And I recommend to see Imlsarhi YouTube videos to learn Blackpink dance because she teaches the dance in front of the mirror, so beginners can learn steps easily. Number 4, learn basic dance moves. If you are a beginner, then learn some basic dance steps from internet, because if you already learned some of the easiest dance moves, it can help you later to learn hard dance moves of Blackpink. Number 5, watch video. If you want to learn Lisa dance, then watch the Lisa dance video 4 to 5 times daily. Because when you watch the same video daily, it helps you to remember the dance moves. Then later if you dance, you can easily catch the steps from video. Number 6, outfit. Head to toes, everything was perfect. Lisa always makes sure to wear a sexy and cool attractive dress when she appears on stage, which always make her more confident and beautiful in front of the audience.